Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, it is really, really red in here right now because we're gonna watch this trailer here for a new survival horror game called Agony. I was going to watch Alpha Omega Sin's reaction video to it, but I want to make my own reaction video, and I haven't watched any of the trailer yet. It is set dead on this. So we're going to go ahead and watch it, and hopefully, let's get into it. Anyway, let's see what this new survival horror game is about. I'm not really for survival horror games. I do like Resident Evil, and I'm trying to get done with Black Rose, but that's a whole different story and a whole different video. But let's go watch this trailer. What the fuck? Okay, Mad Mind Studio. Drinking my coffee here.
Don't trust her.
Was that a fucking tentacles? No, it wasn't. It was bones.
Like flies to a corpse.
I don't know what that was. I'll watch it again after this.
A corpse.
She has horns? Claim your sins. Boobs. Boop. What the fuck? Is that a maze of madness? There's so much going on in this trailer. Boobs. Boobs. This is fucking weird as shit, but...
She helped to create this place. That's why everybody thinks that she knows how to leave it. But I know there's another way out. I know it. I know. I'll find it.
Boobs. Ass. Boobs. 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 Second quarter of 2017. PlayStation 4, Steam, and Xbox One. I feel like that game is going to be like an episodic game. No, I was literally clicking the wrong one. I was looking at the OBS. But I was looking at the OBS one the whole time, but it was still playing at the same rate. There's a lot of fucking boobs in that fucking trailer. My god. There's a shit ton of boobs in that trailer. Shit ton of boobs. Let's see. Doom guy, save us. Yeah, it kind of looks like Doom and fucking... People are saying it looks like Doom and... Amnesia, like, combined. But I don't think we're gonna have a gun. I think we're literally gonna be running the whole fucking game. Like, I don't know, man. It says here that, Agony is a first-person survival horror game currently in development. You guys can't read it all, but, special ability to control people on their path. Players will begin their journey as tormented soul within the depths of hell without any memory about its past. Special ability to control people to the path and even possess people, simple-minded demons, gives the player necessary measures to survive in the extreme conditions they are in. By exploring hostile environment and interacting with other weary souls of the hellscape, the hero will soon understand that there is only one way to escape from hell, and it will require meeting of the mystical Red Goddess. Who the fuck is the Red Goddess, man? What the fuck? What kind of shit are we fucking playing at here, man? Like, that trailer was good, I'm not gonna lie. But that is gonna be some fucking game for sure. Second quarter of 2017. Holy fuck, I cannot wait. I wanna see what kind of game that is. I'm definitely gonna fucking get it. There's tons of boobs. Tons and tons of boobs in that trailer, which I don't even know why I'm pointing it out. It was very obvious. And what the fuck, was that my phone? Okay, yeah, that was my phone. Okay, well, shut the fuck up, everyone on fucking Twitter. Nobody wants to hear y'all shit. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, I'm Axle the Demon Slayer. Thank you so much for watching this Agony trailer with me and my reaction to it. I'm gonna go drink some more coffee and finish up some more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and sure, leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and yeah, hopefully this Agony game screws with our minds so bad. I wonder if it's gonna be in VR. Oh fuck, if it took VR, oh my god, I'd be playing it in VR every day, but I'd be scaring the fuck out of myself, because I usually play video games with these headphones, because these are stereo headphones, and they play with where you're looking, and what's on this side, and what's on this side, so oh my god, that'd be sick as fuck. Oh, I can't wait. Anyways, see you guys later. Bye.